Okay, this is my new system I built over the summer. I put 1,200 into it if you want to get completely accurate. Yeah. This is the Satek gaming keyboard. Satek cyborg keyboard. You can change the colors. You can like select different parts. The keyboard over here. Pick what part you want. Then you click color. And you can change the colors. Whatever you want. Brightness. A 22-inch screen. It's my case. I can't see. I'm gonna pause it and use a light over there. It's got a 320 fan on this side. I'll pull it up real fast.
A new egg.
That's my case. It's kind of not as pretty as the... But that's it. I want to show you inside, but I'll just show you the stuff. It's over here. Sorry about the music. I was kind of playing a video game and listening to it.
This is my old case. The other people... I just built like a dual core in it or whatever. Sweet. I got tons of CDs over here.
Bye, Haley. Rest of it.
$48.50 and another one, so two $48.50s in crossfire. And the same brand, same one. This is my heatsink, asus artic swear. That's pretty much what it looks like. It's huge. My motherboard, P5K Pro crossfire. It's obviously not in there, it's in the computer, but there's a picture of it on the back. It's a crossfire. So that's one of the reasons, the main reason I really bought it. Crossfire technology. Can't really read it. And of course, Q6600. I don't know if we'll be able to read it. It's like really small. It's really fuzzy. Q6600. And then this is the case. I have everything in the box from my new computer. El Diablo, the big huge one, dude, 360mm fan, world record, grant, whatever. And then, my keyboard, Satek, gaming key, or cyborg keyboard, with a